Hello, and welcome to the Professional Development Course, Building Inclusive Educational Practice Across Cultures and Countries. This course will be taught by three professors across two universities, including the University of North Carolina at Greensboro School of Education and Walter Sisulu University. This video is an introduction to the instructors of this online course. Dr. Teresa Little is a professor in special education at the University of North Carolina at Greensboro since 2007. She teaches undergraduate and graduate courses, as well as supervising practicum, clinical, and student teaching experiences. She has a BS and MA in special education and a PhD in curriculum and teaching concentration. Dr. Little is a former special education teacher, where she has taught elementary and high school students with disabilities in North Carolina and Virginia. Dr. Little is married with one stepson, a daughter, and one granddaughter. Her hobbies include outdoor activities such as camping and hiking. She also enjoys cooking and watching some reality shows such as The Amazing Race. Dr. Stephanie Kurtz is an associate professor in special education at the University of North Carolina at Greensboro. Her research interests include collaboration between general education and special education teachers and universal design for learning. Dr. Andrea M. Buca obtained his DED in exclusive education at Walter Sisulu University in Mthatha, South Africa in 2014, with a curriculum and multicultural education background. He received his MED in educational policy and development from the same university in 2011, with specialization in inclusive education. Dr. Buca has taught and trained teachers, supervised postgraduate students, including master's and doctoral students, with special reference to inclusive education, educational policy, and curriculum. In addition to his teaching experience, Dr. Buca is involved in educational research with local schools for support and development of community programs. His research interests include developing and innovating practical and teacher-friendly psychopedagogical approaches and learning strategies for inclusive classes and diverse classroom environments, such as for classroom caregivers, including teacher assistants. Together with Dr. Maisha J. Malepo, he has presented papers in national and international conferences on inclusive education. Their recent paper on socio-psychological learner support was published in 2015 by an international journal. Dr. Kurtz and Dr. Little met Dr. Buca while they were all attending an international conference on technology and education in Barcelona, Spain. Here is Dr. Kurtz at the port of Barcelona overlooking the Mediterranean Sea.